Which brand do you think this car is from?
Definitely not an American brand because the design looks so futuristic and edgy.
It's really gorgeous. It has gorgeous lines, great detail.
It looks like nice, like they have a nice design.
Maybe Volvo or Mercedes?
Maybe Infiniti?
Maybe Lexus or Acura?
Yeah, probably one of the fancy car brands like Mercedes.
Concept car made by a Japanese car brand.
In your opinion, how much does this car worth?
So it's a four-wheel drive SUV.
It has Apple Car built in.
Take into account the premium cut leather inside.
It has this like quality feel.
Looks pretty pricey.
I think it's a bit higher than Volvo.
$45,000 maybe?
$40,000?
$35,000?
Around $36,000.
Have about $35,000 price tag on it.
Your impression of this car in one word?
Very edgy.
Quality.
Good looking.
Competitive.
Premium.
Daring.
Amazing.
It is made by GAC Motor, a brand coming from China. So, how likely are you going to buy it over another model if you are in the market for an SUV?
It looks pretty incredible, for sure.
Well, I think with the right dealer network, GAC Motor should sell a lot of these cars here in the US. And I definitely have a good feeling about this brand's products.
Well, I'd definitely buy it if it came to the state.
If it's in my budget, I would definitely like to buy this car.
Oh yeah, I'll definitely consider on purchasing one.
This is a 来自中国的品牌, 广汽传祺。 是百年来首个进入底特律车展主会场的中国品牌，传奇的颜值也让大家纷纷为它点赞。广汽传祺在2016年接力Power的新车质量调研中位列中国前五。其 GS4车型获得知名日本汽车杂志Cars Darling颁发的2015最佳中国量产车大奖。雅虎财经将广汽传祺授予面向未来的创新奖，认可其树立了中国汽车的全新基准。 广汽传祺2016年在全球售出超过38万辆汽车，被众多国际知名媒体誉为 The Best Chinese Car Brand。以国际化的品牌形象和优越的品质，带领中国制造最高水平走向世界。